Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Today Matt Builds. I'm starting on today on my new build of the Land Rover Series 3 LWB. Right, what I'm doing, you can see I'm doing the engine first, put it all together, and then I'm going to paint it black, and then I'll probably put other detail on it. So let's have a look under here. I've had to cover all this lot up to do the roof. That'll probably need another coat, so I'll just leave that there for now. So I need to check through the instructions, because I may need, I'll put it, it's a bit, what's it, weird this, left hand drive and right hand drive. I might as well do it as a left hand drive, to be honest, it saves messing about, because there's more of the left hand drive in instructions than there is right hand drive. So I'll do it as a left hand drive. Let's get all this put together. Let's get my pin. I did leave it around here somewhere, and somehow it's disappeared. I'll have to get another pin from somewhere. Just bear with me a minute, guys, I'm not prepared as usual. Right, guys, I found the pin vise, but the pack of pins that I had, I have no idea where they are. I mean, I was going to use another camera, but for some unknown reason, my computer won't accept it. So I'll have to make do with what I've got. So I've got my glue, got the liquid. I'm sure I've got gel somewhere. Here they are. So I'll use the gel. Seems to stick better, to be honest. But I'll keep the liquid one out just in case. So I think it's going to be one of them days. Let's put that over there. So then, that will do. I'll take these off. A2. And A1. For a moment, get this flash off. Because what I wanted to do was show you when I do my painting in the spray booth there, but since the camera won't work, there's not much you can do about it. Off. And it's 11:15 now. Okay, so these two. These two will be joining in like that. So I'll get some glue. Because what I had to use is a nail for a nail gun, for a pin. So until I find the other ones, they've got to be around somewhere. Together just like so. Make sure it's facing downwards like that. Then we need B sprue. J M. Should have had these in order, to be honest. B, and we want number 10, which is the sump from the look of it. And also I've got 3 bottles of airbrush cleaner coming today from Amazon, which I need, so I'll have plenty. So this will be going on like that. So I'll get some glue on there. On there, and that needs sanding there. A smaller one. Okay, that's that one on. Then I need 3A. Which is this one here from the look of it. And it says 161 on that. So that can't be it. 3A. Oh yeah, 3A. So why is it saying 161? Well, we'll try it. We'll do a test fit first. sure I've got this the right way round. So that facing that way, and this goes on top here. Looks like it. Yep, that's the one. So I'll get some glue here. And I'll put some glue on here for good measure. Facing that way, and that comes this way. And that's that part done. Now we need B4, and everything's falling over. So I want B sprue. B4 is that small one there. I may need to bring the camera a bit further over. Nearly lost that out. And that goes into that hole there. I'll just bring the camera further over. See a bit more. So I'll be going in that hole there. Just like that. Now the next one, so that'll be facing over here now, so I need B5. These don't make sense. This is B sprue. And there's no number 5 on it. Not 98, 6, 159, 14, 41, 9, 158, 39. Oh, it's C sprue. So I want C sprue. Why don't I look at these sprues properly? J. P. G. K. Sprue. H. D. E. C. Here we are. So number 5. Forty-six, 45, 47, 95, but no number 5. Doesn't make sense. Right, let's get back to A-sprue. I'm going to put something else on A-sprue, which is this. A-sprue. But there's no number for it. I'm very, very puzzled. Literally puzzled. Just bear me a minute, guys, while I just sort this out. Okay, I found it. It was on A-sprue, just there. I'll tell you what, Revell likes to make things awkward. So this piece will be going in there. God help me when I do the Enterprise. Imagine all them parts. It's going to be fun. Let's get my tweezers. Okay, that's gone in there. Now with this one here, that one, there's no number on it. It says A-sprue. And I've only got three pieces on that. So they don't go on it. It's a piece with a pipe on it. There it is. On B-sprue. That's the part there, from the look of it. That one there. It looks like the part I need. So, get this cut off here. So, this will be going on here, and the pipe going in that notch there, I hope. So I'll get the glue on that, and on there.
hold on to that. Just like so. Strange build. Now number 5, this is going to be easy. If all the parts are here. So, I'm getting the fan belt, fan, and that. So, get the fan belt off. And I've just spotted where the fan is, which is here. Okay. So let's see now how this goes. That goes like that. The fan belt. Which way around does it go? That way. And then at the bottom, so that in there, that in there, and that in there. No, glue there, glue on there, glue there. Like that. And the fan at the top there. Like so. Next, I need this. Which is that part. This will be going on that. Get that glued in. I'll put double glue there, double glue in here. Glue. Glue, 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 and glue there. Make sure it's right. Like that. Then I need B9. I need to find B sprue. B9. Which is this one here. And I'll just take that off there. There.
And this part will be going into there. So I'll get the glue and get my tweezers. Just like that. It has to be straight. And that flash on it that I can't get off is stopping it from going in. So I'll have to do as it is. Right, so that's that one on. Next I need B8. I think it's B. Just see any 6, 9. There it is, right here. Will be going in there, so I'll get that glued in. And they say tweezers are your friend. The knots. And that's that part in there. So there's some detail on this little motor. So that's all them on. Now all we've got to do is fit the fan on, which will be going on there. So I'll get the glue in that. Dab there, just little dabs, because the glue itself will hold it in place.
far enough from there. And that's the fanning. Now I need something to go on top of here, which I've not seen. And I don't say what it is. So front face, so it's facing that way. That's on there, and there's an hole there. Probably something that'll be going on later on in the build. Right, so that's the what's it on? Let's just see. B14, bloody 14. Didn't see that part. There it is. I better get B14 on. Where can I see that? Okay. That's where it goes inside there. Still loose. Right, so that's on. So that's that stage done. Now we need E15 and E16. Yeah, once this is done, I'll get it sprayed. E. Now I did see E before. C. E. So what we need is E15 and E16. Which are these two here? Them two. So we'll get E15 off first. Get that off there. Okay. Get it sanded. I need a knife for this. That's E15, E16. What time are we on? 34 minutes. And once I've sprayed it, I'll show you how it looks. It's just a pity I can't show you spraying it. Okay. So these two on here. Like that, which will be joined onto there. Somehow. I think that's the right one.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is. So that'll be glued with that facing that way. Right. What I'll do, I'll glue this together. Actually. So. There's only one way that'll go on, is that way. Right. I'm gonna glue one at a time. And then I'll glue the other side on. That. So what I'll do, I'll get the glue into these pegs here. I like to do things back to front. Bit of dab here and there. And I tell you what, my back's killing me. They'll probably fall off this now. No, it hasn't. That's good. And there we have it. So now what we'll do, I'll spray this and we'll get back to you. Well guys, that's it. That's painted all the way around. Looking looking good. So this won't need another coat now. That's secured. And I just used a spray paint and looks good. I'm impressed with that. And it dries quick as well. Excellent. So I'm going to leave it for there now. Tomorrow when I get back from Bury, I'll be doing stages 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. But the stages are the ones that where you're supposed to drill holes. I've already pre-drilled them out. So I'll probably do 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. And get that done. But in the process, what I'll do, I'll get what needs to be painted done first. And it's, like I said, it's just a shame that I can't record, because there's the camera that I was going to use pointing towards the spray booth. But for some unknown reason, my computer will not allow it. Well, because I've got two cameras on, but it won't let me put a third on for some reason. Well, that's about it for now, guys. So if you like this video, please give it a massive thumbs up. And if you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe. And don't forget to hit that notification bell for future videos. So tomorrow, guys, y'all stay safe, take care, and I'll see you then. Bye for now.